Yeah, my name is Saleh and I live in Abu Dhabi.
Uh-huh.
I'm from Saudi Arabia and I've been here 3 years now.
Okay.
Enjoying life, both working at a business level and at a personal level.
Okay.
So it's a very healthy and exciting family and working environment. Because Abu Dhabi is going through a boom, everybody is capitalizing on that. So we're all benefiting. It was truly a unique experience. I would say home away from home, at the same time, a very luxurious form of escapism. I know we have the big event, the Formula One in Abu Dhabi, but this was, how do you say, the icing on the cake, on the side to have an event of this prestige and the noble cause that we were raising the money for and holding the auction. If you don't have good causes, then we don't have foundations. So there always needs to be a noble cause where the benefit or the money or the help is actually receiving, being sent to the end user, not just getting, as they say, lost in translation. So I think organizing like this, backed by royals, separate governments, big organizations, makes a huge difference to help the less needy in the world.